to report.
Stacy Evans campaign.
Well, great. So I'm the surrogate, and I get to follow the dynamic. I am more registered. I am working with Stacy Evans for governor, and I am from Grady County. And my husband's family is originally from Lyons County. In fact, his grandfather was a county school superintendent and a House representative back in the 30s and 40s. We hear so much about the disconnect from Atlanta to South Georgia. I feel it, and it's true. But I am working with Stacy Evans, and she knows about South Georgia. I'm on the Board of Ed. I commend y'all for running. My husband is a physician. We know what it's like when rural hospitals close. We know the struggle to find health care for our citizens, to get them to hospitals. We just opened up a med school in Moultrie. It's going to be fantastic for us because we have people, students, studying, learning, and loving South Georgia like us. Hopefully, they'll live here, open practices, staff our hospitals, and they'll grow. Now, another push is for telemedicine. Well, that's great. But if you don't have broadband in our rural areas, or you can't get cell service, then what's the good of your telemedicine? So understanding the real root issues, problems we have in South Georgia, is part of why I support Stacy Evans for governor. And I'm going to end my time early. So I would like for y'all to consider voting for Evans in May. And thank you for letting me be here.